Nico B here with the Let's Play of Kingdom Hearts 358 over 2 days. So yep, like I said at the end of Kingdom Hearts 2, I'm jumping right into it. This was the winning vote for whether I should either play the game or watch the cutscenes, and playing the game went out, which doesn't really surprise me that much. So I asked you guys about the cutscenes that were in the HD remix, because I'd heard things that some of you guys said that they added new scenes in the HD remix, and I felt like, you know, if there were, then it seems like that would be important for me to add. But basically, there are scenes that are in the HD remix that are voiced that just weren't voiced in the original. Apparently, they're just in text boxes. So what I'm thinking I might try to do, like, basically, so what you guys said is all the cutscenes that are in the HD remix are in this game. But there are some cutscenes that are in this game that are not in the HD remix. Okay, and that's sort of what I had originally thought, but I wasn't sure after reading some comments. In that case, I'm gonna try to replace the cutscenes that are in this game with their HD counterparts. I know it's probably gonna be quite a bit of work, and I might, you know, I don't know, I might get part way through and say, oh, this is not fucking worth it. But the way I see it is, well, you know, aside from just looking better and sounding better, you know, I feel like a lot of you guys said there's some really powerful emotional scenes that are voiced in the other version and aren't voiced here. Oh shit. Oh fuck, we're doing it the old style. We're sit too long, it goes to a demo. If I end up doing it in the game and I find out there's a voice counterpart, I'm gonna try to see if I can instead, the way I see it, what I'll be doing in the game is, you know, I'll be giving voices to all the characters and doing it, you know, my usual way. But if it turns out I find out that that scene is voiced in the HD remix, I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna try to replace the scene in this game, but I'm gonna take my own bits of commentary and replace it with a voice scene. So basically the only thing I'd be cutting out of my original reactions and of the game and stuff would just be me doing the voices for the characters for that particular scene. I don't know if that makes any sense to you, but I don't know. This might not work even, this is sort of my theory, that I'll take the voice cutscene, and that way, you know, we get the voice cutscene, we get that more powerful emotional scene, you guys get to see it. It's sort of like, you know, getting the best of both worlds, and while at the same time getting the gameplay of the original game. I have heard that this gameplay isn't quite the best of the series. It was on the Nintendo DS, so they had to sort of cut a few corners, I think. But that's the beauty of Let's Plays, you know? If there's a lot of grinding or repetitive gameplay, for God's sakes! Hurry up and play already! Shut up! If there's a lot of grinding and stuff like that, I'll just cut that shit out, and all you get to see is the sweet, sexy stuff. And, you know, I let you guys say that, you know, didn't like the Chain of Memories game, but I actually enjoyed that game. So I think even if this game does end up being maybe not quite as good in terms of gameplay as the other ones, I think I'll probably still find some enjoyment out of it. So I gotta say, right from the get-go here, I know that this is supposed to take place during Roxas' time in the organization. I might be imagining, but it does actually seem like Roxas looks younger, which would make sense, because he's supposed to, like, I guess he'd be around Sora's original age when he got separated from him. We see Axel in the back, Mickey, Riku with his little blindfold, and then we see somebody else over there who I don't recognize. But she's wearing an organization outfit. Intriguing. I'm already intrigued. And we see that, we see Destiny Island Tree with the Pow Pow Fruit, and then the Twilight Town clock tower there. Cool. All right. Well, I'm looking forward to this. You guys said, gameplay aside, though, the story is supposed to be quite good and very, very emotional. So everybody grab some tissue boxes so we can all cry like little girls. All right, let's go. I'm guessing story mode, mission mode, I wonder what that is. All right, I'm gonna go beginner. I'm just kidding. We're gonna go with the hardest difficulty. And after playing Chain of Memories and the first two games on the hardest difficulty, I think that's gonna be like, I'm just gonna do that for all these games. I'm gonna go for the hardest fucking difficulty, all right? Yeah, hardcore. my friend that has normally played the other games, like, I told you, he was the one who told me that I should play the harder difficulties because otherwise the game is too easy. He actually hasn't played this game before, so I don't really have a go-to for, like, whether this is gonna be, like, insanely hard or not. If it's anything like the other ones, though, I think I'll be okay. A thrilling challenge packed with powerful enemies. Proud of your skills, proud is for you. You can't change modes later, so beware. Alright, now, let's fucking do it. Alright, Fitz. It's not even critical mode, alright? I doubt you touch that shit. Oh.
Mindlessly collecting hearts. The rage of the Keyblade releases those hearts. They gather in darkness, masterless and free.
That's Psyx, right?
Until they weave together to make kingdom hearts. And when that time comes, we can truly, finally exist.
There he is. Oh, good. Let's get some more
Roxas,
copyrighted music.
Are you really sure that you...
Behold! My minions. Although half of them are already dead. Enigmatic master over nothing, a superior of the in-between.
It's number one, bro.
I like Zigbar. I thought he was a pretty cool one. Zoldan was pretty sweet, too.
If he was a giant asshole with pork chops on his face.
Alexius, you're a raging steroid maniac. Still can't believe he's supposed to be one of the original founders of the organization. I don't know, he just looks like a big giant beefcake. Psyx was, like, despite being a giant asshole, I actually thought he was still pretty cool. And of course, we can't forget about Axel. Assassin with his own motives, flurry of dancing flames! I didn't realize they're actually describing him here on the screen, are they? Aren't they? Sitar playing, wields laid back, water, Polonius. Did you say dance, water, dance, water, dance? Water, dance. Oh, we get to learn more about Luxor. I feel like we only got to like see like just a very short amount of him. Hit missions hidden by flowers and scythe, graceful assassin. And thunder tits, armed with knives, lightning, and a fucking bad attitude.
The savage nymphomaniac.
So yes, and everyone, this is why I think Kingdom Hearts is gonna work out. We're gonna get the big heart, and then we're gonna replace it our lack of hearts. It makes sense. It makes perfect, stupid sense.
You seek answers.
Brock's like, wow, your voice is deep. Oh yeah, you guys pointed this out. I thought it was really funny. So like, the way he ends up spelling it out, Tiroxus, but Tiroxus is reversed. So,
I see. So my true name is Saxor.
Waken in the flickering light of the. Damn it! Cut away.
God, I love this ice cream so fucking demon much.
No, this part's not voice act for some reason.
Day we met when you got your new name. You and I sat right here, just like this, and watched the sunset. It was another beautiful fucking day in the neighborhood.
Kingdom Hearts 352 over, what the fuck title is this? Yeah, I'm gonna be curious about exactly what this title's all about. Oh, 2 to 8, 255, why the sun sets red. Oh, well, maybe that's why. So. But that's not.
You're early.
That's not the 358 divided by 2 either.
No, you're just late. Today makes 255.
What's that about?
It's been that many days since I first joined the organization.
Oh, okay.
Man, time flies.
So, you got the number memorized, do you?
Yeah. Have to hang on to something, right?
God, he loves saying that, doesn't he?
It's not like I have memories from before the organization. Don't you remember? I acted like a zombie.
Right. That first week, you could barely form a sentence. But come on, you're still kind of a zombie.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Roxas. Bet you don't know why the sun sets red. You see, light is made up of lots of colors. And out of all those colors, red is the one that travels the farthest.
You're such a dork, Axel.
Know it all.
I'm just going to shove him off the edge of the clock tower.
Ah, it's so fucking beautiful.
Seriously, where is she?
Nominee? Are we starting here? So we're not starting at the very, very beginning where he... You gotta figure everything starts someplace. Okay, Garrett. That's right, Nico. You're starting right here. Closest thing for me is when I was just 7 days old and I met her. Oh, okay. No. Oh, here we go. Oh, okay. So we're just gonna be like going up by each day. Holy moly, that's a lot of days. Number 14. Hey, it's the world that never was. It's not really there at all.
Roxas, get up!
I feel like I have a lot fewer pixels than I did before. Okay, use the D-pad to move around. First, I want to press A to talk to them. Okay. Nah, it's too confusing.
Woo!
Oh, yeah. Hey, there's some sexy graphics. Oh, yeah. Actually, I mean, being perfectly honest, I mean, I've never seen a... It's probably the first 3D game I played on Nintendo DS before, or I've seen on the Nintendo DS, so it's actually pretty good looking. These are pretty damn good looking graphics for the DS, at least. Oh, hey, Larxene. What's up, bitch?
Ew, you're awake. Ew! Ew!
Man, screw you. Like I say, Roxas' little run looks kind of funny. Hey, Zigbar. It's just like our family room. Got a big HDTV in here.
Hey, Roxas! Welcome to the program, as they say.
Okay, cool. I was afraid. I was like, are we starting all the way, like way into it? I wanted to see him, like, you know, everything happen as it, you know, from the very beginning. Okay, I'm gonna try to do as best impressions of these voice actors as I can, but, you know. Oh, hey, my shortcuts are there. Same place as before.
Hey, Roxas. So I can help you with there, Chatterbox?
So he hasn't learned to speak yet?
Ah, I remember now. It was just to convene in the round room today. Meetings. Round room? Yep, apparently the boss man's got some big news.
Wanna head over there now?
Not yet, I didn't talk to Syax.
Okay, just holler when you're ready. Like you find it on your way, on your own, right?
It is literally the only other room in, I can walk into. I guess it's kind of weird seeing my HP like that. It's not like going around my head like it has been in the other games. That's right. I guess the DS didn't have another joystick, did it?
Today is an important meeting. I expect everyone to be on time.
All right, let's go. I thought Sox was going to tell me something amazingly
important. Good tidings, friends. Today is a momentous day. I am pleased
to
announce that a new comrade has been chosen to wear the coat.
Oh. Wait. Not me?
Number 14.
What?
Let us all welcome one of the Keyblades chosen.
Wait, what? They're talking about her, too? After 7 days of clinging to a number and a name, I had trouble processing anything else. I couldn't have told you who the people in black coats were, or what they wanted with me. Oh, day 8. The icing on the cake. Oh my god, are we really gonna go? I feel like there's gotta be some skipping there, right? I can't imagine I'm actually gonna go through 200 plus days.
Roxas, your work begins today. I will issue missions, which the organization expects you to carry out.
Wait, can I ask him about the other, that other person? Were they talking about me or her?
Think of these early missions as exercises. You still have much to learn before we put you to a real test.
What exactly do we do here anyway? I don't know, stick around, I guess.
Axel will be joining your first time out. Isn't that right, Axel?
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. What? Are you making me the kid's mentor now? Surely you don't mind showing Roxas here the ropes. Roxas, come see me when you're ready to go. Well, you heard the man. Starting today, I'm your babysitter. Sheesh, I'm acting like a zombie. Let's get this show on the road.
Yeah, you and I are gonna be best friends by the end of this. Okay, press start, open the menu, and save the game, record your progress.
Whoa, slow down, game.
Start with the kingdom key. Ah, damn it.
So I'm gonna start with Oblivion and Oathkeeper.
Nah, I probably gotta work my way up to that. So you guys actually did tell me, apparently in 358 over 2 days, there at some point I will fight Riku. So fuck yeah, I'm looking forward to that shit. That's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be epic as fucking shit.
Music is very soothing.
And of course Zexion's sitting here reading a freaking book. I guess his book, oh yeah.
Number 14's name. I wonder if it bears some significance.
Oh, there she is. So that was I'm guessing she must be the girl I saw on the title screen. But why don't we see you later? Where the hell did you come from?
Are you ready to go?
Let's do it, man.
Teach him well, Axel.
Don't worry. I'll be sure he makes the grade. Roxas, let's go. What's wrong?
Wait, I want to go talk to the
you
the
worried
new
about
person.
The new kid? What was that name again?
Number 14, Shion.
Right.
Oh.
I knew that.
Okay.
Shion. Got it memorized, Roxas? Yeah.
I feel like I should keep keeping a tally every time he says that.
Axel. And how about our boss's name, huh?
Xemnas.
No way you're gonna forget his name, right? Let's go.
Oh, like, that was a little bit of a callback to Kingdom Hearts 2 when he forgets it, though. Oh, alright, so we're just going to Twilight Town. Actually, I think it did a pretty good job. Getting the town to match how it looked in the original game.
Good old Twilight Town.
So what is this, just the place where we kick back? Or is there like... Actually, I have no idea what the organization even does.
All right, let's start by talking about what we do on missions. Missions are, they're, you know,
Axel doesn't really know either.
God, you're kind of a buzzkill, man. You know what? Talking is dumb. Let's just go ahead and get our hands dirty, shall we? Follow me.
Oh wow, are we actually in the sewers of this place? It took me till the end of the second game before I was able to do that. Wow, I've really gone up in the world. Reaching high places, best B to jump, all right. And you also grab ledges that are otherwise out of your reach. Reach axle position. I can't do it, I give up.
No, I can't. You can't leave until you manage to jump.
Fine.
Ugh.
All right.
There you go. Good job. Congratulations, Roxas. You beat in the game.
Nah, I'm just kidding.
Thanks. But don't go thinking you can just run and jump your way through every mission. You've got to be aware.
What do you mean?
You have to look around. Sometimes... what you're after is sitting right under your nose. Got it. Got it. Memorized.
You're gonna say that a lot in this game, aren't you?
Of course I am.
Yeah, I think so. And it's gonna be particularly a bit more difficult here because you don't actually have a right joystick. All right then. Time for a road test. There's a treasure chest somewhere in these passages. I want you to find it. That's all I have to do. I know, don't hurt yourself. And you may remember to look around.
Oh my gosh, it's so complicated. I can't keep up. Right, press select it. Oh, enter free mode. Then use the D-pad to adjust the camera. I see. You can also slide the stylus on the screen to adjust the camera on the fly. Yeah, that's not going to be happening. Oh god, actually, I really hope there's not going to be anything where the stylus is needed. Otherwise, I'll have to whip out my fucking drawing pad again and go through the bullshit of getting that set up to work again.
Locate the treasure.
I'm never gonna find it. I don't know where it could possibly be. Holy weird. What in the world? Oh, the controls are backwards. Can I, Ah, shit. Why do the controls always have to be backwards in these Kingdom Hearts games, the camera controls? Oh, it's horrible. And I can't ever change it when I want to. Oh, Axis, you want to follow me? Oh yeah, this is little HP.
It's gonna follow me around. Yay! Oh.
Oh, hey. Oh yeah, I can actually do combos without hitting an object. I usually had to unlock stuff in the original games to do that. Hey, I'm kind of impressed. They really did They actually managed to match the gameplay style of the original games. Okay, so what if these passages actually resemble the original?
Yay! Oh, goody balls!
Okay, that means dead end, I guess. I don't know why they got rid of this theme when I started playing as Sora.
Oh. Axel, what's this? A barricade means you're not supposed to go this way.
You mean there's nothing down there?
Yeah, that's the gist of it. They're set up to keep us on task.
So, okay, we're in the real Twilight Town, right? So then how do the people that live here get around?
That or out of trouble. I mean, hello, look at it. Big messing X. I'll take the beaten path, thanks.
Some areas are blocked off by barricades. The organization uses those to close off areas and relay to the mission. And the developers use it as ways to not have to map every fucking area.
To make it so your Nintendo DS doesn't fucking explode. Oh, hello there.
It's a very boxy looking treasure chest. Is this the chest?
Sure is. Well done. What are you waiting for?
What do I do?
Mission was to find the chest.
Aren't I done?
Roxas, there's this thing about chests. They have stuff in them.
So, I should open the chest?
Yes.
But how can I open it? It's locked.
Oh, for fuck's sake. You're holding a big giant key that opens everything.
Yeah. Yes, that is generally what we do.
I know. See, Sora knew immediately. It's like, when he sees the chest, he doesn't care if it belongs to anybody. He fucking just steals whatever's in there.
Press A next to the chest, open it. It contains a variety of helpful items.
Collect as many as you can. Try to catch them all.
Items you collect are stored in your backpack.
Okay, that's...
To get your item, press X until the item's command is selected, then press A.
Oh, I see. That. Okay, that's how I navigate my menu there.
Items on the list can be discarded. Items on the list can be discarded, or in the case of recovery items, used. Anything you throw will appear on the screen and can be collected again. Or throw away. Oh.
Oh, okay. Cool. Why would I want to throw it away, though? Do I have, limited inventory space or something?
Bullshit! Mission complete!
Yeah!
Good work. You can keep what you found. All right, time to RTC.
RTC?
Return to the castle. Go ahead, lead the way back to the cart corridor that brought us here.
Oh my god. This is so intense.
I mean, come on. And then again, I think about it. Kingdom Hearts 2 is exactly the same way. Like, incredibly long, long tutorial.
After mission, you must make your way back to the dark corridor and RTC return to the castle. The corridor's location is displayed on the touchscreen.
Okay. RTC authorized. The dark corridor is open. Yay! I gotta say, the music sounds pretty damn good. They did a good job matching the original.
Woo!
Okie dokie. Yes.
Mission complete.
awkward clap.
Bravo. So what do you think? Got the hang of this mission business?
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry, speak up. Couldn't quite catch that.
I said...
Uh-huh.
Could have done that
blindfolded, bitch. Give me something hard, damn it.
don't know if I want a blindfolded zombie on the loose. All right, smart aleck, you did good. And no successful mission is complete without a little icing on the cake. Come on.
But don't we have to RTC?
Later. Don't you remember our hangout?
Isn't this dangerous?
The icing on the cake.
Oh, good.
You remember what this ice cream is called?
It's,
sea salt ice cream. I already told you before. Get it memorized.
It's salty. Sweet.
Oh my god! My mind is fucking blown, dude!
You said the same exact thing the other day.
I did? I don't remember.
So, does this sort of explain why Roxas was kind of like, I don't know, like, unlike his, all the other nobodies, he doesn't have any memories, and honestly, he seems kind of empty here, too. Like, you know, he's sort of a blank slate. But it was because apparently Sora recovered his original form so quickly. That's what Diz said.
So what has it been? A week since you joined the organization?
I guess it has.
You guess it has? Come on, you must remember that much. Well, here you are, finally out in the field working for the organization, right?
For the organization.
Opening chest.
You might even say that today is where it all really begins for you.
Where it all begins.
Oh, wow! Learn mission basics! Wow! Yes, I'm the best, guys! Yeah! Fuck yeah! Open the chest! Yeah! MLG bitches! Woo!
Alright, oh, Moonstone, I didn't even see this. It's like damage you can use this material to synthesize.
Oh, good, since this makes a comeback.
That was my first day working for the organization. They gave me missions, and I carry them out. If you asked me what my job was, I would have just stared at you. Yeah, see, that's what I want to know. What were they doing the whole time? I mean, aside from like trolling Sora and Castle Oblivion, which I'm guessing this is probably good ways before that, right? Day Nine Heartless. Oh, I bet I know that. Well, I know what Roxas is going to be. They're going to be using Roxas, right, to release the hearts from the Heartless, right? Because to attempt create Kingdom Hearts.
Roxas, today you will be working with Marluxia.
Ew, now I don't want to hang out with him. He's weird.
Come see me when you are ready. Well, there you have it. Welcome to the fold, Roxas.
It's gonna be really hard for me to try to imitate the original voice actors. New entry at Roxas Diary.
Well, set out once you're ready.
Oh, God. Hi, Demiix.
I just talked to Demiix. He didn't say anything. All he says is dance, water, dance. I'll fucking it.
Dance, water, dance! Yeah? How was your day? Dance!
Yeah? What else?
Water!
Yeah? Is that...
No, dance again!
Oh, it's good to talk to you, Demiix.
So, you play any instruments? No? Never mind.
Oh, Vexen, oh.
A keyblade wielder. This could prove quite enlightening.
Quite enlightening, indeed. Hoolibidoolibidoolay. Alright.
Alright. Hurry up, you're ready, Roxas, because you're about to go out and open more chests.
Oh, fuck me. You're gonna go out there and open two chests this time. Oh, my God.
Alright, I'm ready. another beautiful day in budget Twilight Town.
Roxas, was it? I never properly introduced myself. I'm Marluxia, number 11. So what do I have to do today?
You know, one thing I never really totally got, it seems like I figured initially that the higher rank you were, right? Or I guess the higher, the lower number you were, so like number 2 would be a higher rank than number 3 or something, the stronger you were, but it didn't really seem to be the case, did it? Like, Saix is like number, what do they say, like 8? And he seemed to be like the right-hand man, which kind of surprises me since he wasn't even one of the original founding guys, right? At least not according to this.
Okay, so what do I have to do today? Today, your job is to collect hearts.
How do I do that?
Kill them!
Roxas, could you summon your Keyblade for me?
Well, sure, all right.
Ta-da!
Lucky number 13, at last a chosen wielder of the Keyblade among our ranks.
Hey, you're doing that little song. Well, what is this? Good, hello. Hello, Budget Shadow. Oh my God, look how funny you little bugs look this time.
Nothing to be feared. So, Roxas, shall we put that power of yours to a little test? Use your Keyblade and defeat those Heartless.
Alright.
Yes! Oh, I will say I fucking love this song.
Press A to attack with the Keyblade. Press A with the right time to form a devastating combo.
Whoa!
All right. Oh, you guys had stuff. That same stupid mover. You crawl on the ground. Enemies draw prizes when defeated. Resource HP, source cash, contains an item. All right, that's all the same.
Good. Those heartless are called shadows.
But what are heartless?
Dark creatures who roam about searching for hearts. They come in two larger varieties. The ones you just defeated are known as purebloods. Purebloods don't release any hearts when you defeat them. In other words, don't bother with them. Your mission is collect hearts, after all.
Oh, interesting. We're actually... I just realized this. They're actually spikes like here. I don't think they ever explained this to the other games. It was only, like, sort of mentioned in the reports.
The other variety. It's right over there.
Yeah, like, the black ones were always the one, the pure blood ones, and then the ones that had that little symbol on it. Isn't that the one that Ansem created? And I guess Ansem... Would that be... Xehanort, or would it be Ansem the Wise? I'm not even sure anymore.
Forget about the shadows. Take those out. These out, Roxas. They're your real targets.
Okay. Press R twice to lock onto an enemy. Okay. Press it twice. Cycle to the next R by pressing R again. Rapidly press R to exit lockdown mode. Oh, that's right, I see. That's because I have to hit R, which snaps my camera forward. Like that, yeah. Okay.
Bonus!
Yeah! Oh, I see it. Oh, I actually, my little heart gauge up there is going up. Wow, I thought that each one carried one heart. I'm getting like 42 hearts. How did that happen?
Those are what we call emblem heartless.
Why are they so special?
Did you notice? Hearts appeared when you defeated them.
Right.
Your job is to collect those hearts.
Gotta catch them all. Hearts appear when you defeat certain types of heartless. We can use these heart points in the shop. Oh, really? Heart points? I'm spending human organs on upgrades.
Is there any trick to it? None, as long as the Heartless are fell by your weapon, the Keyblade, the hearts will be captured.
I see. What happens to the hearts I collect?
Kingdom Hearts! They will gather as one and create an almighty force known as Kingdom Hearts.
Which is good, right? Sure. What's that? I don't know. It's a big floating heart in the sky!
Completing Kingdom Hearts is the organization's primary objective. And to do that, we need all the hearts we can possibly find.
So that's what the organization does? Collect hearts?
Actually, you are the first of us to accomplish it.
Yeah, I was like, I mean, before me, what did you guys do? Wait, then...
The rest of us can defeat Heartless, but we have no way of collecting the hearts they release. Eventually, the hearts will turn right back into Heartless. You see, then, how special you are.
Huh.
With power like yours.
Oh, now. Oh my god, I'm so fucked.
Here comes more. Each one is a gift, Roxas. Squeeze every last heart out of them.
More hearts. More heart dark. Feed enemy to enemy starts Shane. While Shane, a ring of light appears around whichever enemy you lock onto. That ring shrinks over time, disappears. Keep hitting enemies to make it bigger. The enemies during a chain will need bonus heart points. Oh, okay. What's more, if you keep chain going long enough, your heart attack counter will begin to flash. Your chain becomes unbreakable during this time, giving you a chance to collect tons of hearts. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I see. Must keep combos going! Yes! Mission complete! Damn, I'm gonna get drawn this. I'm not picking up these balls of pain.
Excellent, Roxas. Your work today is done. I am amazed. That Keyblade, the things that could be done with that sort of power.
And this is when you start coming up with your evil plans. I feel kind of weird when you like stare at me like that, man.
I have high hopes for you, Roxas, as do we all. Defeat the Heartless and help the organization reach our noble goal.
All right. Sure.
Shall we RTC then?
Really to say RTC, all right? It's really not that hard to say return to castle. RTC authorized. Oh, wow, look at you. You're running around with your big scythe. That's kind of neat. So they'll be like my party members.
Hey, look. Jump with me, Marluxia. Jump with me. Yay. We're having so much fun.
Oh, good. Can I do more struggle tournaments here?
See, that old man's like, I just can't get enough of that struggle. I need more struggle. More. Cypher, get over here and struggle for me.
No, leave me alone, old man. It's a restraining order mean nothing to you. Get over here. Arr!
Back to the castle.
Best engage.
Oh, is that how I get experience? So does that have to wait till the end of something? The recipe used to synthesize a fire magic panel. All right. That sounds pretty different.
And that's what I found out, the organization's goal. So they wanted to collect these things called hearts. I didn't know what a heart was, or how it even mattered, but at least I knew what my part was.
Day 10, incomplete.
Good morning, Roxas. I shall be joining you on your mission today. Take care of what you need to, and then check with Syx. I'm all ready to go.
Somebody's like cycling out with all you guys. I feel like I'm the only one with really massive feet in this organization. Hey there, hey Alexius.
I am silent and brooding. Don't bother me.
Keyblade wielder's power. How fascinating.
I don't even really. How's it? I'm looking at my HP gauge right now. Is the yellow like the critical area or something? I can't really. I don't really tell. Or is that like my MP? All right, let's do it. Man, we're just doing. Are we gonna go to any other worlds, or are we just gonna be sticking here the whole time?
Your mission today is to eliminate a set quantity of Heartless. The organization may call upon you to meet other objectives, perform recon, for example. But regardless of the task you've been given, your primary order still holds. You and that Keyblade of yours serve us best by collecting hearts.
So if I'm given another job, I just keep taking Heartless while I do it? Just keep on smacking them with a key!
Correct. Today, however, the two happily coincide.
It's gonna murder things. We just have a variety of objectives. What about your field duties? So, objective current mission is shown on the touch screen. Okay. Map for current location found on touch screen. Enemies there also show up on the map. Use it to hunt them down. Oh, okay. V7 Heartless. Yeah! Gonna go murder. Oh, okay, so now, are you gonna fight with me this time? Oh, yeah, look at you! Yeah! Get up there and smack him with your stupid book. I don't appear to be starting with dodge roll on this one either.
Damn it!
What in the. Oh, it's a little flower. Ow! Ah! Damn it! You fucking suck!
Oh,
he actually teleported there. I want to learn how to do that. Is there anything over here? Oh, God, bees! Bees! Ah, gather all over me!
Yes, mission complete.
All done, I feed the number of Heartless you said.
Now we get to RCC, right?
Leave already? I for one would apply myself a bit more.
But I literally did what you fucking told me to do.
Yes, yes, you did as you were asked. Mission accomplished, but...
Come on! Look at that, there's one right there. Go kill him.
Blingsy, there's still Heartless wandering around. You don't have to limit them all. It's your choice. Just like, I don't have to respect you for sneaking back to the castle while there's still work to be done.
Dexy, you're gonna die later anyway. Who gives a fuck with you there?
Riku's gonna murder the fuck out of you, you stupid asshole. That doesn't matter. You just remember the organization rewards those who make the extra effort.
Are they gonna be like, do I get like a free t-shirt or something?
Make progress toward your objective and the mission gauge will fill, reach the goal line. And it's mission complete, but why stop there? Fill the gauge all the way and it could pay off.
Yeah, sure, why not? I like murdering things. RTC authorized.
But no, I must kill!
I guess I get bonuses if I go ahead and just kill everyone here.
Yes.
Where the hell are all the townspeople anyway? It's funny, his combo is exactly how it was when I controlled him in Kingdom Hearts 2.
Last spin attack!
Well, Zexion, I hope you're more useful than Donald and Goofy were. Particularly Donald, that little fuck.
God damn it, Sora!
Shut up, Donald, you're not in this game!
Son of a bitch! I'm gonna make my own game, you'll see! I'm gonna call it Epic Donald!
Pretty sure Mookie is gonna sue your ass if you do that.
Yeah, now mission super complete.
That's right.
Much better.
But you could go even further than that. No, fuck you, alright? I killed everybody in this town!
I trust you'll exhibit equal diligence in your missions going forward. Alright, now the mission is over. Do you have any questions?
Yeah, what the balls am I doing?
What is Kingdom Hearts? Why don't you say it was some kind of a force? Fuck if I know. Yes?
And when I defeat the Heartless, those hearts pop up and become part of Kingdom Hearts, alright? But, like, what's the point? What am I doing?
Kingdom Hearts will complete us. That's the organization's goal.
Lead us? Please, how?
Roxas, you and I and all the organization members are what we call nobodies.
Well, that's not very nice.
with a capital N. Did you not read my message box? It's a name for those of us who are missing a vital piece of who we are, our hearts.
I don't know. I don't have a heart? Really? But how am I breathing then?
Through the magic power of Disney. Correct. Like all of us, you enter the world without one, but you can help us get them.
I can just grab one of the hearts that I like from the, you know, 8 million Heartless I'm killing and just stick it inside me. Just swallowing.
Kingdom Hearts has made the very thing we lack. A multitude of hearts has the power to complete us.
How do you guys even know that's really how that's gonna work, you know?
Are you starting to see why you're so important? Each of us has a vital role in the organization.
I feel like they only came to that conclusion because it's shaped like a giant heart, you know?
Therefore, it must be like the biggest heart ever! Yours collecting hearts.
Yeah, I get it.
Well, let's hope we can count on you to get it done, then.
Any more questions?
No, sorry.
Then we should get beginning back, come on.
Yeah! Mission points! Oh
my god, a blazing shard!
Magically, she's a homing ball of flame. I got more magic? Oh god, is this going like Final Fantasy VIII? Like, or it's just like the magic is like, instead of using MP, it's just like I hold a number of them or something?
Found out I was a nobody, that was incomplete, just like the rest of them. Came into the world without a heart. Would it have made a difference if I had a heart? If I only had a heart, would that make me somebody? I know, what a shitty name to come up with for yourself.
Day 11, Keyblade. Hello, Sykes.
Roxas, Larxene will be your partner today.
Oh, no, please. I want that, not that crazy bitch.
Larxene, right.
Oh.
She already left. Meet her on site.
Oh, alright.
This time we expect you to try out magic for a chain, instead of solely relying on the Keyblade.
Oh. Magic? I know magic! Yes, didn't you see the read your results screen?
Only if you are to arm yourself with some before you leave the mission. See me when you're ready.
Okay. You can now select panels from the main menu. Panels allow you to customize your ability. You can only access your panels before missions, so make them a part of your daily routine. Okay. This sounds new. Roxas diary and enemy profiles.
Oh man, I'm gonna be keeping a journal of like everything that happened for every day.
Oh boy, that's gonna fill up fast.
I feel like some days have gotta be skipped, right? I don't know. It just seems insane that I would go through like 200 plus days.
Oh, they even have items dropped. See, this is something I wish that they had it in Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2, honestly. They had like in the journal, in Jiminy's journal, if it kept track of the items they dropped.
God dang it, Jiminy, you're fucking useless.
Panels. Install panels you've obtained in slots in order to power yourself up. Move panels from your stock on the right side of the screen into the slot window on the left. Installed panels give you new abilities or increase your level, HP, and other stats. Panels come in all varieties. Find the panel arrangement that works best for you.
Okay. So that's kind of complex.
Having trouble with the mission, don't be afraid to press start and withdraw. You can always try again. Sometimes a simple change to your panel can make all the difference.
Oh. Okay. Magic that shoots out a homing missile. All right.
Okay, and increases my... Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Okay. Kingdom Key, most basic of Keyblades. Install a weapon panel to transform it. Magic that shoots out a homing missile. Okay, anti-light. Make it hard for enemies to zap your radar. It's like armor I'm wearing. So I don't get it. There's a quantity for that. Does that mean like I can only use it that many number of times or something? I'm guessing that means I can only bring, you know, this many potions in, I guess.
Interesting. So much to inspect, to dissect.
Get practicing so you can make yourself useful.
Shut up, pirate man.
Not a pirate. God damn it.
Match for today's mission.
Okay. We sure like coming here, don't we? Oh god.
Nice of you to show up!
Ah! Hi.
Fuck you! Oh, this is the worst!
I know, right? Oh, I have to fight with Larkseed. Oh wait, that's right, that's you.
You said you would send me along with your stupid baby mission! Do I look like I run a nursery school?
I don't know what any of that is.
Let Demi's handle this stuff. It's not like he's good at anything else.
Oh, we could burn.
He's good at making water dance.
What? What? You got something to say? Say it to my face and oh shit!
No.
I'm gonna kick you right in the dick. You'd be nothing without that Keyblade.
Oh, you'd be nothing without that fucking weird thunder stuff you got.
With your little thunder daggers and your weird antenna hair.
Oh, I just got an idea.
Uh-oh.
Get down and suck my dick!
Wait, what?
You can just take this mission without your Keyblade.
What? Why?
Because I said so, that's why I sucked so much to practice match today, didn't he?
But aren't I supposed to collect the hearts or whatever?
Well, sink or swim.
Yeah, sink. I don't know how to use magic. It's impossible!
We're not going to learn if you keep whipping around that oversized Keyblade.
Aw. Yeah, but... Oh no, it's a flower of death!
Oh, perfect, there's a heartless. Go on, take it out, you have to use magic. Stand here and watch.
Thanks.
God dang it.
Alright. Access your magic, press X until the magic command is connected, press A. You have a limited number of magic casts, but you can recover them by using ethers. Okay. Okay.
Fire!
Oh, seems like. So it is. It's like the Final Fantasy VIII system where you have
Instead, the magic is a quantity.
Ooh, here comes some more. Go on, wipe them out. Speed, you move here all month. Go ahead, use your keyblade all at this time.
What happened to learning magic?
Lord, finish this off a mission, don't you? Get to it! This mission sucks!
Must have said yes so fucking nicely.
By the way, if you need to heal, do it yourself.
Thanks.
Why would you tell me that? Use recovery item, use excellent items, use item, once you use an item, it's gone. That goes for both installed and those in your backpack. Items must be installed in slots like everything else if you want to take them along the mission. Plan them in advance for tougher missions. Okay. Magic and recovery items can be sent to a shortcut menu. Hold L while selecting an item or magic, and then press A, B, X, or Y to assign to that button. Ah, okay, good. Next, close the item or magic menu, hold L, and you'll see shortcuts. Press L and press the button. Okay, booga, booga, booga. Backpack items cannot be assigned.
Okay.
I'm gonna get the ability to block sometime soon.
Or dodge roll, even better. Give me dodge roll.
It's just over there. Wait, no!
She's about time. Worst mission ever.
Worst episode ever.
You're gonna make me cry.
You're a big shot Kiwi builder, then we're deep duty. We're deep duty! Can't you hold up your end of your conversation?
I'm sorry, what do you want me to say? To you belittling me.
Better pull it together, we'll never finish Kingdom Hearts. We're never gonna finish this game. Unless, of course, we put somebody else on Keyblade duty.
Oh, you have somebody else?
Then you're beeswax.
Wasn't that what they said the other girl was, right?
Just worry about defeating Heartless collecting hearts for us. Maybe one day you'll be almost mediocre at it.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, let's go before you kill any more of my brain cells.
Arxene, why do you have to just stick up your asshole?
Ether! Yay! Oh, it's just all over the place. Alright, back to the Batcave. Oh, scan. This place needs to be targets. Yes, good.
Tell me that my Keyblade releases hearts. Why do I have it? And how did I learn to use it? The more I learn, the less I seem to know.
Day 12. A closed world. Back to the family room.
You're mine today, Roxas.
No, you're weird too. Alright.
Report to Sykes when you're ready.
For science! I am Sergeant Science. Hear me roar. Type B controls have been added to the config menu. Type B features a more flexible camera. Oh.
So far you've been using Type A controls. Try it, let's see what clicks for you.
So then I use the L1 and R1 to rotate. I think I like this better where I can actually control the camera with the triggers.
Let's do it.
Now listen carefully. Your mission today is to perform reconnaissance in this area.
What? We'll find Heartless, collect hearts, do all the stuff you tell me to do.
Oh, there's far more to the organization than that, boy.
There is? We don't just dick around all day.
Our work wouldn't go half as smoothly if we didn't gather the needed intelligence beforehand.
Sounds boring.
You're boring. Fortunately, you're on good hands. I will be by your side today to help you simulate that insensate mind of yours. First, take a look around immediate area and report anything unusual you find. And don't go wandering too far until you've carefully examined the clues closest at hand.
Alright. What am I looking for here? For recon missions like this one, approach the recon points and press A to examine them. Must defeat any nearby foes first. Recon points you find are marked on the map. Find enough clues to make a breakthrough, and the mission gauge will fill. Breakthroughs reveal new recon points allowing you to proceed through with the mission. Oh, okay. Oh, and look at him walking around with his shield. Oh, hey, look, I can push him. Woo! You have some slippery shoes there, Vexen. It's all in the name of science. Yes! Beautiful, sweet, sexy science! Okay, calm down. Seriously, where are the people that live here anyway? I think they sell jewelry here. Oh. Anyone can see that. Oh, I didn't even know what I was looking at. Spots paved with different tiles, like a road. Fascinating, and... We'll never get anywhere if you simply state the obvious. And, Wow, what do they sell here? That's your job to find out, idiot. Point isn't to wander around gawking. Analyze what you see.
There's a lot of shops. It's a big town.
There are a lot of shops. And? This could be the center of the town.
Business seems to be booming.
I'm just kidding. There's nobody here. This could be the center of the town.
Could be. Are you asking me or telling me?
I don't know. You stop stressing me out, bro.
Roxas, you are looking but not seeing. Here's what I see. This whole town was built along a mountain. That's why the roads slope. Houses have been built along the terrace. And at the top is a station. The trains there are the town's primary system of transit.
What?
Up there, see that clock tower? That's the station building. Based on its location, we know that the tracks are probably elevated. And this must be downtown. All these shops in one place. And now, what about this path you pointed out? Trams just run here. See? Look closer. There are marks.
So yeah, where did that thing go anyway? Figured all that out just now?
But that's just it. I only see what I saw. There was no figuring involved. That's the next step. Analyzing the data you find.
Yeah, you really have a hard-on for data, don't you?
Clothing and jewelry shops will tell us how these people live. This whole town is a blueprint of their lives.
Why is this important exactly?
Distressing, very distressing. Your mind wasn't made for this, was it? Well, you're not off the hook yet, boy. If I let you quit with these results, I'll be the laughingstock of the castle. Follow this path and investigate the remainder of the area. And stay on the path, if you please. Everything you need to know about this plaza lies along it, provided you are capable of connecting the dots.
Okay.
Well, I just had a breakthrough!
Ah,
oh, fuck me! Oh, I can see your HP now, Possessor.
Hey, that's a new one, isn't it?
Tell system it's shattered.
Get used to that.
Not the number of the door. That's the gate. That's this gate's destination.
This is number 4.
Precisely. 4, not 1, which means there are multiple gates.
It's locked.
You don't have to open every door we pass, you know.
But that's the RPG in me. I have to do it. I have to go in there and steal all their stuff.
I'm trying to remember, we run a covert operation. The town may be quiet, but it's not empty.
Are you sure about that?
Allow yourself to be seen, you'll become the target of investigation.
Yeah, that's a good question. How's nobody noticing us running around and noticing all the monsters killing everything? Yeah. Really, I'm examining the stairs? Arch's staircase, it seems like an easy town to get lost in.
Easy to get lost? Your job is to be mentally plate mapping this place. This is a landmark, consider it a clue.
There's a big hole in the wall, I can see some woods on the other side. Should I remember that? I mean, wasn't that literally where I was like born or found?
Investigating the town now, did they not teach you about these barricades?
Yeah, they did.
The entrance is shuttered. Looks like the road leads right to this building.
Then you should already piece together what the entrance is for.
For trains, of course!
What's the point of this exactly? We've been through the whole area.
All right, then, what have you learned?
Let's see. Town has a lot of overpasses and underpasses, and the tramps used to circle the plaza. Oh, and there was that entrance that looked like it led underground, but it was shuttered.
Anything else?
Yeah, you're kind of an asshole.
Never mind. Wouldn't want you to hurt yourself. We're showing some improvement, at least, even if your natural talents do fall woefully short of mine.
We get it. You're fucking amazing.
You're done, boy. Go ahead and RTC.
I could figure if I had more time.
Oh, is that so? Then take all the time you like. But don't hold yourself up to my standards. Little steps for little minds.
Arch the uprise. No! I must recover more shit. Must get full big massive bar. I'm gonna solve this case. The case of, I don't know, the missing bumblebees.
It goes into a wall. Entrance of the shuttle leads into this area, and then the road stops.
We know the road is for the tram.
So this must be the tram yard.
At last, a modicum of intelligence. My teaching is paying off.
Hello, treasure chest.
Blazing shard.
Blazing shard. I just realized I don't tap the chest and smack it open like I did the other games.
All right, what am I looking for exactly?
Oh, here we go.
Spot is out of the way. It's surrounded by the buildings.
But why would they leave the space open? They must have a reason.
It's kept clean,
which means what?
People pass through here a lot?
Precisely. Finally, a glimmer of insight.
Okay. So what did I gather from all of this exactly?
Not bad. You're finally starting to see the bigger picture. But while I applaud your effort, you need to be able to see these things at first glance.
Oh, right.
Your goal should be to gather the maximum amount of data in the minimum amount of time. Spend too much time dallying and you risk being seen. Sometimes the locals will be wary. You need to be warier.
I understand. Something sketchy about some dude walking around in a big black cloak.
This mission was just an exercise. I'm satisfied. Let's return.
Okay. Well, I don't understand. What did I get from that exactly? Well, we're learning about the town or something? Am I writing an encyclopedia or something?
Twilight Town has approximately 60 people living there. Most of them don't show up at all during the day. They apparently only come out at night to feast on the flesh of the living.
That concludes today's mission. Any questions or concerns?
How often do I have to do this?
Whenever the organization needs to know more about a world, naturally. Every world is unique with its own terrain, values, heartless population. Any number of variables that can be turned out to our advantage in the mission ahead.
Wait, every world? I mean, there's more than one? There's more than Twilight Town?
Yes, boy, you didn't think you'd be mulling about here forever, did you?
That's good. Well,
there's many worlds for many reasons, but our ultimate goal remains the same.
I have a feeling of probably worlds that I've been to, right? That actually, like, in other Kingdom Hearts games, but I doubt they're gonna have any new Disney worlds or something here. At least I wouldn't think so. So yeah, I was sort of just following the side story of Roxas. Kingdom Hearts. It's fucking great, I guess.
That's right. Now come along.
Can I buy a sandwich first?
No!
Yeah, so I still haven't leveled up yet?
Oh, gosh! Oh, there it is! Oh, I've been waiting for you.
I see you to roll forward and avoid enemy attacks by holding D-pad and pressing Y.
Yes, finally! I have been waiting so long for that.
See, Kingdom Hearts 2, this game gave me dodge roll at the beginning. Later, I discovered the job was more than just commute between the castle and that town.
The walls between the worlds are steep, so we create our own ways. Dark corridors which lead to every place imaginable. Yeah, that's what they mentioned. That's how, like, Mickey or something can Riku out around. Deeds, day 13. Deeds to be done. I must do the thing that needs to be done.
Roxas, I've decided to pair you with Lexius for your mission today.
You mean the steroid guy?
Yes, the steroid guy. Come see me when you're ready.
You wish you had a swell like me, man! I trust you're ready.
Dodge roll level 1. Ah, so I actually get multiple levels of it, too, in this one. Which I'm guessing mean more invincibility frames, again? It's interesting. It's an interesting system. I kind of think it's a nice break from the, how Kingdom Hearts has been doing it up to this point. There are plenty of other worlds back there, but let's keep going back to this fucking town.
All right, you ready to work out, man? Spot me, bro, spot me!
So, do you do anything besides work out?
Do you know what a limit break is?
What? You mean Final Fantasy VII? Fuck yeah, I do! Oh, am I gonna fucking learn Omni Slash?
No, you must start with Braver, like every new player.
No.
It is the most powerful move at your disposal, one that only works when you're on your last legs.
Oh, so Final Fantasy VIII rules. Oh my god! Is that a big bug, or is that just the Heartless? Is that just the angle?
Time for some practical application.
Oh, sweet, I get limit breaks in this game? Fuck yeah, huh? Oh, fuck me! Oh! Dude, you punched me in the fucking face, you asshole! Ow! What was that for? Just like break my nose? What was that for? Oh my god, I'm bleeding! I'm bleeding everywhere!
There, now you're on your last legs. You're gonna die now!
Why would you do this?
So use your limit break and defeat that Heartless. Use my ultimate demon power.
Okay, so when I get really low in health. Oh, I see. Once your HP falls in the yellow range. Okay, that's the point of it. Hold A, and you can activate your limit break. Your attacks will deal massive damage until the white line reaches the left edge of your HP.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh, it is a big Heartless. Holy fuck. Ugh. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. Shit! Ah! God dang it! Why'd you do this to me, Lexius?
Dodge roll.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, crazy! What the hell?
Oh, yeah!
Oh! That's how you do it!
You really have to hold it down for a while before it pops up, though.
Will thought.
Yeah. Did I Omni Slash him good?
Organization members are often asked to conduct solo missions. The only person you can count on out there here is yourself.
So I've noticed. God. Seriously, can I get like some tissues or something?
You and that Keyblade are invaluable to the organization. Don't you fucking doubt me. Your job, however, comes risk. Each mission will pay you against more and more Heartless.
And I have to face him for gonna complete Kingdom Hearts, right?
Correct.
So what happens when Kingdom Hearts is finished? Good as that do us? What am I doing this for, anyway?
We will unite with it, and you and I will gain hearts of our own. And then we can, I guess, feel stuff, or breathe regularly, or... Actually, I really have no fucking clue what we're gonna be doing.
I don't understand.
Neither do I. When the time comes, you will.
It's never gonna come, is it?
Nope. In the meantime, there are deeds to be done, and only you can do them.
So you need me?
Yes.
Are they good deeds?
Good for the organization, bad for everyone else. Fuck them all.
Right.
We should return.
There's a point where Roxas does decide he's, you know, gonna like leave the organization, right? RC authorized. Wait! Is there anything here? A chest I need to get?
I'm about to die!
Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. I see the little white line there. And I can. Can I do it again? I can't do it again. How long do I have to wait before I can do it again? I can only do it once per critical death, near-death moment or something. Skill gear. Transforms your weapon and allows you to string together faster, longer ground combos. That sounds neat. Skill gear. Our group had its good apples, just like it had its bad. Everybody wanted the same thing. To complete Kingdom Hearts. Complete. What is Kingdom Hearts? What happens when we gather enough hearts and finish it? I didn't know then, still don't. But I'll fight for my chance to be someone whole, fight against the darkness, for however long it takes. I will become whole. I will become Kingdom Hearts! Day 14. Friends! Hey, Roxas.
Hi, Axel.
It's you and me again today.
Okay.
Check in with Syax when, well, you know the drill. I don't know what they've cooked up for us, but let's get it done with style, huh?
Right.
Oh, by the way, Roxas, today will be your first really real mission.
Oh, good, so we're done with tutorials?
That means you should definitely prep your weapon beforehand. Oh, and if you want to practice what you've learned so far, we've got the holo missions all set up for you.
Holo missions?
Holo missions? Yep, basically they're a way to re-experience missions you've already been assigned.
Oh, I see.
Syax may stop issuing some missions after a certain date. Don't worry, though. You can always try any mission later. Just select holo missions from the main mission.
Ah, okay.
Installing a weapon panel transforms your weapon, changing its appearance and abilities. Ah. You can only install one weapon panel at a time. Each has a different feel, and give them all a try.
Okay.
All your missions, whether you choose to accept them or not, are stored for you as holo missions. See if you can complete them all. Gotta catch 'em all.
Gotta catch 'em all.
I see. So I can always go back and, like, if I didn't totally do an entire mission, I can go back and redo it.
Okay, that's cool.
Oh, yeah, okay. So this gives me higher strength and increased critical as well. Missing Ape. A weapon that lets you string together faster, longer ground combos.
Okay, cool.
Ooh, fancy.
Give me something that urges to do something stupid and awesome? Wait, I'm getting an idea. No, it's gone. You wanna get stoned later? Do I?
Alright, Syax, let's go do something.
Let's go do some real shit now. Enough of this pussyfooting around.
Today will be your first true mission. Check with Syax to see a list of currently available missions. First, select a mission from the list. So open a mission brief. Use D-pad to review the summary and objectives, and press A to embark on the mission.
Okay.
Okay, team up with Axel, eliminate Heartless in Twilight Town, and collect hearts. Defeat Heartless and collect hearts. Clear bonuses. Oh, it even tells me what I'll end up getting if I...
I get block! There it is.
Shining Shard, Moonstar, Stone. Random bonuses, okay. So what are the bonuses I get from if I, like, complete it entirely? Like I do, like, all the way. I see, so everything's kind of mission-based in this game. Kind of makes sense, I mean, seeing as it's on the Nintendo DS, so... I don't know, everything kind of has to be in bite-sized quantity, and, it's a mobile game device. Our second mission together. Yep.
This is awkward.
Jeez, don't talk my ear off. You ready or what?
I'm always ready, Quentin Flynn.
Yeah.
Defeat Heartless and collect hearts. Will do. Can do. Boss defeat.
Collect more hearts. More.
Hey, Sander and Benson. Those all the other recess kids in here.
Oh yeah, it is. It is a little bit different. I'm like stabbing instead of swinging down overhead.
Interesting. Okay, so it really kind of changes my moveset a bit.
Come on,
Axel, help me burn, baby.
Can I skateboard here? That'd be awesome.
Or have it do some more stupid job mini games.
Okay, seriously, is anybody to live here? Really?
Oh, shit.
Not force fields!
Alright, you all get ready to die!
Oh, and I just like hit all those guys at one time? That was awesome.
Yes!
Okay, now I'm kind of whiffing. Yeah, I'm like, that's an interesting combo. So I stab him and then I like knock it in the air. Ow. Oh, watch this.
Heal.
How much does that heal me anyway? Wow, that didn't heal me a whole lot, did it? Holy moly, we're already jumping to these big guys? Oh, the air combo isn't very much, though. Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy crap! Damn, you guys don't mess around! Fuck me, man! My power up! Yeah. Come on, come on! Yes, mission completed. No, I didn't grab that item. Oh, yeah, I did. RTC authorized. Assuming you don't die before you get back there. Well, what the hell was that?
What did it start me?
We just like run into each other? What was that? I'm so close to death. Wow, this game, this game's not messing around. Supposed to be the hard mode. Damn.
Oh yeah, go ahead. Say proud mode is easier than critical again, Nico.
Ah, sorry. Jesus. Sick's a little getting used to the have to tap the double tap for a lock on. Oh, my backpack's full? Do I see what's oh there we go. That's I see what's on my backpack. Oh, I see. I can't use items that are oh I can? Oh hey, it's a little rare heartless. No, come back! Oh, shit.
If I miss killing him, will I not be able to complete the mission or something? Or do I have to, like, leave and come back? Let's see if I can go walk away and come back. Will he show up again? No, he doesn't. Shit.
Oh, oh, there we go. I guess that just must have been a bonus thing. Okay, so I only have a limited amount in my backpack. All right, no problem. Oh! Oh, hey, look, it's the douchey guy I ended up befriending at some point. Can they see me? Seriously, why would you pass by and not be like, what the fuck is that? Are we actually gonna become friends with them as?
Who are they? Probably just some kids who live here. So does everybody act that way?
What do you mean?
Like running around chasing each other, making all that noise.
Well, yeah. If they have hearts, I suppose that's what they do.
Hearts.
Come on, let's get some ice cream.
Why?
Why? Why do we like it so much? Why is it the only food type in this game?
Why? Well, because we're friends.
Friends.
Friends eat ice cream together and talk and laugh about the stupidest things. Like those kids we just saw. Come on, let's go.
Let's seesaw ice cream because we don't eat anything else, sir.
Francis, after your next mission, let's meet up for ice cream again. No fun just going back and forth between the castle and work, right?
Yeah, right. We're friends,
Huh.
You know, Axel, I feel like I've learned something today.
No, don't go start doing that. Oh, finally, I leveled up. Yes. And I've gotten the ability to fucking block. Block and back, bounce back enemy attacks. Yes, good. And shining shards. Used to shine on shards.
Day 15. Missions, more missions.
New entries added to Roxas Star. Okay, now we're just kind of going with it, huh? My level didn't go up, though. Oh, wait. Oh, I acquired it. Increases your level by one. Oh, seriously? Are you serious? So I have to... Oh. That's kind of bizarre. So it's like, actually equip the level things, too. How do I increase the number of slots that I have? You can install that here. Link zones must not overlap or overhang. Okay. Oh, what? It seems like a outline around it. So can I, no, I can't put something there. Oh, I got a block level one too. All right, guys, well, I think I'm gonna end it here for now. It's interesting so far. I like the, I don't know, I'm interested in this new change they've done to the level up system with these panels. I definitely see what people mean by the repetitive gameplay. If everything seems, it seems like it's going to be mission-based now, so I'm sure I'm gonna be seeing a lot of like the same things where like, you know, this mission, go out and kill this many Heartless, or run around and do, I'm guessing I have to do recon and like other missions where I just like, I guess run to one point, examine, run to another point, examine, or whatever. So I'll probably see a lot of the same stuff, but overall though, I mean, still, I think it's pretty impressive they managed to shrink down a lot of the elements of a Kingdom Hearts game into like a little bite-sized, into a Nintendo DS. I can definitely see the cut corners in terms of the mission bases, but overall, I think I'm enjoying it, and I look forward to seeing what's up with this strange new character here, and you know, what else happens to Roxas? What causes him to change his mind about the organization, you know? Does he realize who Sora is, I wonder? I'll be curious to see if he finds out about Sora before he gets captured by Diz or not. I don't think he does he? Because it seemed like when he fought Riku, he didn't realize that that was him. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Like free if you did, and subscribe. Now already become a Picky Penguin, where the SLP, where the days are always sunny, and the vids are always funny. Let me know what you think of this setup with replacing the HD cutscenes with the originals, and how you like that. Tell me, hopefully, I don't know, hopefully it's looking okay. Anyway, as always, guys, till next time, stay classy.
See stick? See? Ready? Go get it! Good girl, Bernie. Good girl.